Hi, I'm Sharpshooter 119 from Christian Warcraft.
I'm Bob 2016-3.
Right, today we're going to be doing a let's play for the Hunger Games Arena 3 on my server. So, it's just gonna be me, Bob, and this kid named Crazy Monkey 180, I believe.
Boost.
So, no teams. Don't go extremely far, just so we keep this kind of normal, but it's fine if you go. Now, Bob has the extreme advantage because he knows this map very well.
This is back of my hand, no joke. The only dilemma I ever have on this map is food, which apparently this round I don't need because I
Darn
just
it.
like 20 pieces of food out of that chest.
Right. I love that. There we go.
I don't have any pants. That's not a joke. I don't actually have pants. Pants. I don't have a hat.
I still have that Garaduku texture pack in, so everything looks funky.
It lagged a little bit.
Nah.
Dun, 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 dun. You need to add some action music in the background.
Yeah, I will. I have a really good song. I have most of the soundtrack used for Iron Man. So, like, not just the music, like the actual, like, those theme songs. One of them's really good. I used it in a previous. Oh, I haven't posted it yet. It's the first Hunger Games video we did. It's in there. Which I haven't posted yet. I will tonight. So once again, to all you YouTubers, I do need ideas for series. I can do a let's play of just normal vanilla Minecraft. I can do Tech It Vaults, anything like that. But what would you guys like me to do?
And a let's play, not recorded, obviously, of Minecraft 4 times so far, if I'm correct. Starting from when I first played the game to now.
Well, me and Bob can probably team up on it and do a group effort type of thing.
But it ended in failure.
Well, we did. We just got tired of it. All right, I do not like this map.
I love it now.
I'm lost.
I'm not lost. I'm climbing the mountain, which is a very difficult thing to do. There is only one path, and you have to glitch through a block to get up here.
I'm just walking in one direction. Hopefully, I meet a wall.
Yeah, there's glass walls, but they're next to ocean, so you're gonna have to swim a little bit. Swimming, 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 just keep swimming.
So we did try doing a video of a adventure map, but
We got stuck, and he had to come back on here due to issues, and I could not figure out the puzzle, and he had no clue what the puzzle was.
Joy, it's you
Oh,
and me.
monkey left. So kind of gave up on the map. Do another time. So it's just you and me. Death. Somewhere in the middle of the ocean.
I'll probably
There's
come
a
up on it.
on this map. There's a whale somewhere in the middle of the ocean with the credits in it to who made the map, who helped, and if you can get down, there's a very good hiding spot if you don't drown. But he just gave away his hiding spot, so.
I'm not even there. I don't even know where it is.
Obviously.
Too bad we can't do. Or I guess we could. I'd have to learn how do like the Yolus cast, and at like this point switch to what you're doing.
Oh, like the video, but I have to be recording.
Yeah, but
I need a better computer, which I'm hoping on getting soon, which is not going to happen.
Yeah, I just asked my parents today if we can move the router into my room. And it was one of those things of, well, it's never gonna be enough. And she's like, well, you probably don't even have a goal set. And I'm just thinking in the back of my mind, yeah, I do. I want to build a computer that puts Alienware to shame.
Funny.
I've been swimming for so long.
In to do with what we're doing. But I get it now. I don't like eating raw chicken. It puts me half health.
Alright, I just changed my sound settings and went to the bottom. Land! Land home!
Where?
The tiny island.
I'm on a big island next to a giant tree.
I know where you are.
The tree's so big. If you were on one side and I was on the other, you wouldn't see me. So, not really that much of an issue. Chess do restock. Yeah. Yeah. Right. Come on. You leave me. Hello?
What?
I was just talking to you for like 20 seconds and you didn't respond.
Oh. I thought you were talking to the chess.
Are the chess going to restock?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Okay. I now have a full set of armor, no matter how good or bad it is.
So it's leather.
Some of it. Some of it. Not.
I don't like this. I have no clue where I'm going. How did you do that?
Now, do you know where you're going?
No.
Do you know where you're going now?
No. I know I'm gonna die. I didn't even know where I was. Oh.
I saw. I was on top of the hill and I'm like, why are there two people? And I realized it was Far or Chris. So.
Alright, well, this has been Arena 3 of
I
the Hunger Games. Yes, you won, but guess what?
What?
Pow.
Ah.
That's how we settle disputes on the server. Just keep typing that in. Yeah, and then
I have to wait seconds due to my lag.
Alright, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, leave them in the comments below and I'll get back to them. Thank you. Bye-bye.